I imported this PNG image in Blender, and then I started working. For speed up my working process, I just enable to add on. One is called building tool, which I downloaded from GitHub, and another is archipack, which is also I downloaded from GitHub, and this is Blender community based add-on. You can use paid and free. I downloaded it, the free version one. Create archipack, then I am going to use the wall. Then I imported the PNG file in Blender. I imported this as reference image and reference. Then scaled it. Control A, and then I applied the scale. Control Alt and Spacebar to view the only editing windows. I press 7 to front view and N to open up the toolbar. Then I created the wall with archivacadon.